This woman returned home when something caught her eye. She saw a strange red cookie on the edge of the wall in front of the house, a real mystery. When she looked on the security camera, it turned out that a squirrel had brought this cookie. She climbed the fence and then jumped from the fence to the small wall, all in order to bring this woman a candy as a gift, because she had given her a hazelnut the day before.